tragic does not even begin to describe the devastation and the suffering that you have endured over the past week. Too many of you were shivering in your own homes. No power, no heat, no water. For those of you still hurting, I want you to know the state is using every possible resource to fix this problem.